the hell? Shit. I forgot all about that dude. Oh. Well, okay. That solved that. Yeah, I need to I'll get myself some organs. Okay.
That's one of the victims from Fenway. Scan his data and upload it to my comlink.
Specific skill? Oh, it's the bear. All right, bear. Okay, there we go. Oh, and the bear disappeared. Cyber arm. I want you over here. And you, I want over here.
Another victim. They used her for organ farming. How can someone do this to another metahuman?
It just says continue searching for victims. I'm hoping that I got the scans. All right. And it's out of... Okay, so you're going to have to go there. And that's it. Okay. Yeah, you know what these guys are missing is Overwatch in this game. So you can shoot guys on the move. Alright. Oh, my dear. Now that I really want to do this. Oh, how far can that bear move? That's a fair distance away. Let's try that. How far can I... So I can conjure the bear there. And then the bear... Well, the bear will go here. Okay. And then I will... This one, I guess. Nice shot! Oh, I can live with that. And you're gonna do that. And you, sir, are gonna do... I'll let the bear handle that. Nice! Yeah! Yeah, I attacked a bear. Okay. I gotta reload. Let's see. I guess we're gonna do this guy. Oh, I got 50% on this one, though. Actually, you know what we're gonna do here? We're gonna do the bear first. Okay. Okay. Is that got that guy yet? Well, I know there's another guy over there, so we'll do that. Okay. And then, let's see, who's up? You're up. Nah, I don't want him to run away, so you missed. All right, you finally get a move. You'll move right here. Then I'm going to go for this one because I got 44. Oh, nice! Killed him! And then... Oh, I got to do it again? Oh, no, wait a minute. We're in a new round. Let the bear do it. Hey, buddy. Now I'll do it. I missed. You hit that guy. All right. Apparently we're still in combat though. But I don't know from where. Reload. And just go here. My dear, we'll go there because that's your bear. And can the bear move? No, bear's out. Okay, so we're gonna call that done. And I'm gonna reload and go here. Hacker du jour, I'm going to send here. Okay, that gives us that idea. That's some more organs. Bear. Go here, bear. And then in the doorway. Huh. That's odd. Over here. You go here. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I lost the bear. Yeah, that's too bad. The bears just don't stick around long enough. All right, that's me. I need to go up here, so I guess I'm going to do that. And I'll let him go here. And then he's going to do this.
This one was at Fenway as well. But why did they take out his brains? Never heard about selling brains.
Have him hit that one.
Hold on. This corpse wasn't from Fenway. Let me check her biometric data. Strange. She's a Neonet employee taken from the towers after the dragon attack. This is no coincidence.
That doesn't make sense. How would a corporation employee get in with harvested victims of the crash?
You're right. It doesn't match up. Can you get me access to some on-site database?
What am I looking for?
Full body scanning suite, data processing core, something big. Get me an uplink and I can do the rest.
I think I got it.
Okay, that's my spellcaster.
Excellent. I'm in. Downloading now. You can get out now.
Holy snotballs. Oh, I am seriously not happy about this. I am gonna freaking die if I do this. I gotta get out of here. Woohoo! Okay, you. Yeah, you're gonna trash these guys. It's just gonna mess that one up. Alright. Move my ass back up around here. Whoo, that guy's got a lot. Just trying to knock this guy out. Alright, good. He's gone. I don't want to hit the bear, so do that. And, oh man, that sucks. Well, I'll get you in position for next round. And nice. And of course, bear. Nice. Come on, hack him. Oh, and you, sir. Yeah! Don't mess with me. Let's see. Oh, I needed information. All right, I'm gonna send her for information. Oh, that's the bear. All right. Send the bear right here and be done. Me, I'm gonna get these organs. Ooh, some dermal plating. Alpha quality. Get the info. To Luna, boss, that wage mage was sniffing around our crib again. He looked at us like we were sewer rats. I swear I am going to geek that corp breeder if he ain't dropping this wrecking attitude. Woof. Alright, it's time for you to get out of there. I mean, you weren't useless, but... Bear's gonna make it, man. Oh. Okay. And we're out of here.
That was the second most disgusting thing I've seen in my career.
Remind me never to ask about that story.
Let's head back.
That's cute. Oh. Yeah.
You received the data we gathered?
Yes, your virtual sidekick already provided the intel. What worries me is that we haven't had any clue that this was going on.
By we, you mean Knight Errant?
Yeah. There are no incident reports. No bodies found. Nothing. With an operation of this magnitude, someone must have reported something.
Sounds like someone has a very good cleanup detail.
You know, something I do have to say, I really like how you now see that I got this, the cyber arms, and I don't have that in the back of my neck because I switched out the reflexes. And it's pretty impressive that they make those changes. Yeah, let's go see the doc. Not going to chat with the doc because I think it's the same chat. Let's see. You seem happy today, Doc Dill. Dragon Slayers are selling organs cheap to whoever needs them. They must have stumbled on a great source. Don't sound quite so enthusiastic. These organs come from the dragon victims. Who knows what kind of weird diseases they carry. I'm keeping strict protocol to prevent any mishaps. Don't worry. Alright, so let's see what we got here. See, because I got those pneumatic arms. Reinforced cyber arm. So let's see what this is going to give me. So it's going to up it to 7 damage bonus. It's going to give me 10 organ harvesting, 3 physical armor. Oh, but apparently it's going to cost me 2 freaking essence. I'm gonna lose my accuracy bonus. Report.
Disperse immediately and vacate.
And my range bonus, though. Nothing else for the head, nothing else for the legs. What's it gonna give me for that? 1, 1, and 1? 1, 1, and 1. Yeah, it doesn't change. So, I'd rather have this. That's weird.
Exclusivity accord. Disperse immediately and vacate.
Wait a minute, let's see what I can buy. Let's see what we got in cyber arms. That's what I got. I got reinforced cyber arm alpha, which is this. Yeah. Reinforced. And that gives physical armor, organ harvest 2, and damage bonus 2. Supposed to be something better. Stabilize. Lock picking bonuses. No. Arm muscles. No. The physical armor. No, I like being able to hit. So, yeah. Alright. Oh, yeah, no, I was gonna. Oh, no, that's install. Yeah. Torso. Sell. No. Oh, yeah, torso. Yeah, for the increase, it doesn't really do anything, does it? No. So, I'm gonna sell that. I guess. Okay, this is better than this. Okay. That explains some stuff now. Okay. just don't see it. All right, let's see. Pancake was armor? Lots of people leave their clothes lying around. All of it very shiny. What do you mean shiny? Shiny, rainbow colored, like it's alive. Don't sell me any of that stuff. We clear? Three and three. Yeah, no. Nothing there. I think Buster is guns, right?
Any news on the rioting?
Yeah, it's pretty bad in some places, but my boys tell me it's not just regular riots, but also a couple of random killing sprees. Mark my words, this is gonna get bad.
And the authorities?
Containment, mostly. If it's anything like usual, they'll be bringing in the heavy soon.
Oh, no, Buster's not weapons. There, he's secondary gear. See, he must be weapons. Oh, Smiley doesn't have nothing this time. Oh no, that's rigging and hacking devices. Who's handguns? Maybe it is Lady Luck. Oh yeah, firearms and grenades, okay. I got, nope. Ooh, 7 to 14, though. No, I think I'll stick with what I got. Call it a night, everybody. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again next time.